Okay, hey everyone. So today is going to be a bit different. I'm just going to be doing some hardware stuff. And yeah, we'll go from there. Let's see here. Okay, and we'll turn this on. Let's make sure audio looks like it's coming in. Oh, my little battery's dead. Okay. I'll live and learn on that front. I guess, let's see here. Where else are we going to find power? Well, this is probably have enough battery to do it. So, today we are going to work on setting up Firewire on my desktop. And this is so that I can use the external GPU that I have with my desktop. I do have a cluster, but I need to upgrade the nodes in the cluster, and that involves, because I have to actually reflash the NVIDIA Jetsons, so that involves going to wherever it's called, that place that's not here, far away. Fremont, California, so not that far away. But, it's not going to do it tonight. It's a Monday. So, we are going to see if we can get my desktop more of a state for doing sketchy projects. I don't know if we're going to succeed, to be clear. We're going to try. Okay. So, let's see here. We can see system halted. We're good. Go ahead, power off. Great. Okay. Then we're going to move our very stylish video. So much fun. So much style. Down a little bit, just a little bit. There we go. Okay, this plan was maybe slightly better in my head than in practice. Maybe if I move this around and move this. How is that? Yeah. Okay. I probably need to get a screwdriver. Almost certainly. Okay, I'm gonna go grab a screwdriver. I will be right back. Let's go do that. Oh, it's down at the bottom. Okay, cool. Let's wait for the lights to go off. So the lights are on, we still got power. Huh. And maybe there's a... Let's start unscrewing the very least. Okay, cool. So my theory was that there would be space here. Because I still have my where is this electricity coming from? Unplugged the power. How are the LEDs still on? This makes me uncomfortable. That's okay. But yeah, so I got my somewhat large and chunky GPU. Honestly, I thought there's more memory on this thing than there is. But also want to use an external GPU, but I need FireWire for that. And for that, we've got our friend Gigabyte Thunderbolt 4. Now there are some connections that we need to do on the motherboard. As well. Alexa, turn on Holden's bedroom.
Okay.
It's working. Okay. So let's see here. I think. There's the installation guide. Okay. This has like the PCI thingy at the bottom, but it also needs to get plugged into like a special port on the motherboard. If I don't remember which one, let's go take a look here. GC Maple Ridge install guide. Why is the Gigabyte motherboard LED still on after unplugging? Okay, well, the capacitors, I guess, are a lot larger than I remember. Okay, not like the clearest instructions. I mean, they're good. It's just they don't. I mean, I guess they're for all Gigabyte motherboards, so we're not sure. Okay. Well, do I remember which kind of motherboard I have? The answer is no. No, I do not. So let's go find it. Gigabytes. Motherboard is got it, X570S. Yeah, manual. English. I don't want the RAID setup guide. Cool. So we got an illustration for what the PCIe connector, for where the Thunderbolt connector is. I'm trying to remember. So we've got a PCIe 16, a PCIe 8, and a PCIe 4. And there was something. Okay. Whatever. Let's give it a shot. 100 volts. So sure about the order of the directions in this manual. It says to install the card first, but honestly, okay. So then in theory, we look over here. Visiting on the basis that I don't actually think I can necessarily get to said Thunderbolt adapter port. Let's see here. Okay, so sysfan. Take a look here. Okay. The USB headers we can get to fine, but we actually do need the Thunderbolt header, of course, to, use its Thunderboltiness. So alright. Which one's the Thunderbolt cable? Thunderbolt header cable. 3-pin or 5-pin? Okay. Gigabyte. This looks like more of a USB one. That's 3-pin. This is okay. This is going to be the USB header. The USB header is too deep. And this is a 3-pin version, and this is a 5-pin version. This USB header should be pin friend here. Get that all nice and lined up. And then I'm wondering if I can just feel around for this. Which I don't know if we're gonna be able to. It's like it's right underneath this. So I guess actually the answer is probably no. I also don't really want to unplug and replug everything. I am really lazy. Interesting. Which one of these two headers? Oh, me. Okay. What? Now this is the Thunderbolt. There's a separate 5-pin and 3-pin connector, but we don't have a 2-pin. We don't have a second. Is slightly problematic in that it could be one of two different orientations, and the diagram that I have implies is going to be this one. I don't know how accurate that exactly is, though. But let's see. also. Why is that one separate? No, that's separate. Yeah, okay. So. Now just a little bit out of the way, but I feel like this isn't going to work because there's a second connector that we're supposed to plug in. Okay, so we found THPC, which is this, that's what this header is supposed to go to. So is this second connector though? Also, are we going to be able to fit the graphics card back in with this connector in place? Don't know the answers to these questions. Okay. I'm sure it's a slightly better lighting setup. Well, how about this? No, not great. How about this? No. How about this? Also no. It's really the thing that I want to see. It's right happening there. Problem is I don't. Okay. So it's got. Why do we have to use two different fucking headers for the same label? Okay, I think that's it. So that's good. Let's see if we. Ostensibly, yeah. Okay, so that fits. Where the fuck is this other? Okay. FUSB connector. We've got. Okay, in that example, we are connecting it to something labeled THB underscore C something. So let's search for THB underscore. That's all we've got. We don't have any other connectors. So, okay. So there's a chance that, like, this thing just ain't gonna work. That'd be kind of sad because it costs $100. But it's Amazon. Yeah, so I don't feel bad about returning it if it doesn't work. Especially because, like, ostensibly it's supposed to. Like, it's a Gigabyte motherboard, etc., etc. So, let's turn it on and see what happens. line's coming up. Looking okay. Still nothing on the monitors though. Not loving that. Okay. First sign of life. We've got a BIOS boot screen. Not on all the monitors, just on one. I'll be honest with you, I don't actually turn this computer on and off all that often, so I don't know if that's normal or not. Okay, cool. Yeah, we got Ubuntu boot manager, so that's looking good. Oh, hi AK. Okay, we're gonna try and boot. Let's see what happens. Ugh, I think it's time to stand back up. Ugh. Interesting, the one monitor that is the monitor that I have the magic wired up with is not working. The other monitors are. I wonder if I just bumped something. Let's see here. I don't remember. Okay, which one is which? Oh yeah, it's probably going to be this one. Is it HDMI input? Okay, cool. There we go. We got our HDMI. Let's go. Let's see if our internet connection still works. Great. That's a solid start. Okay. Ostensibly, we have Thunderbolt. Looking good. Okay. Oh, cool. I only got messages. Yeah, hardware session today. So things are actually looking pretty solid. We've got the Thunderbolt coming up. Toss that over there. I'll deal with that another time. In the meantime, we're going to get our little friendly Thunderbolt cable. And we are going to go ahead and plug it in to the Thunderbolt port, which is the one right below the display port on our new friend here. Kind of want to get a dustbuster and deal with that, but it's probably for another day. Okay, cool. So, that's great. Let's turn it on. I don't know if it's turned on or not. There we go. She's turned on. Okay, cool. So we can see now, and we're gonna bring our friendly camera back up here, because we're gonna take a quick break from being on the floor. But we can see now, we've got our Razer Core X Thunderbolt device showing up. So that's good, that's what we wanted. Thunderbolt 01. Okay. So, let's is my Razer Core X Ubuntu. So we're gonna go ahead and take a look at this. So, LS Thunderbolt. So here we go. I want to find. Okay. PyTorch list GPUs. Fundamentally, really, what I want to do. I want to see if I can find this GPU with PyTorch. Yeah, okay. PyTorch. Import torch. Install PyTorch. Actually, search. Okay. Linux determine CUDA version. Don't remember what my CUDA version is. Okay. Do I'm like 90% sure I have CUDA installed. Really? Apt? I guess maybe I don't have CUDA toolkit installed. Maybe I uninstalled it when it wasn't working. I don't know though. Whatever. Oh damn, this is the big one. Okay. Looks like 11 is our version, based on that. So, I guess 11 is the major version for both of them. So, it's 11.5. That's not 11.7. Well, let's take a look. Here we go. That's 11.5. Okay. Ubuntu install CUDA 11.7. How do I install? Sudo apt-cache search CUDA-11. It is Yeah. Now let's go ahead and install CUDA 17. This is going to replace, it's going to remove the 525 drivers and install the 530 drivers. I guess, although, since we're doing this right now anyways, what about if we go 11-18? Because we might as well, right? I don't probably want to reboot. Just because we're changing the drivers, and I'm lazy. And the NVIDIA drivers are what I would describe as bad. Yeah, they're bad. That's okay, though. A lot of stuff for iWrite is bad, too. So, that's fine. That's fine. Okay. Well, that'll take a minute. Nope. This was nice. I think my boss got it for me back when I started at Apple. My boss at Apple, obviously. I'm going to drink from my other Apple-branded Apple Class of 2019. I was saying, Apple wasn't such a bad place. It wasn't perfect either, but you know. There's a nice community there. I mean, Netflix is good too, obviously. It's just it's a much smaller company, so. Just from a pure numbers point of view, you ain't gonna find the same number of folks. Okay. Well. Taking a hot minute. What do we want to do? Well, the other one that I was thinking about is what are the forms I need to fill out for my 501c3. But realistically, that's probably not a live stream. Well, maybe it is. You know? Meh. Oh, yeah. So it says, reboot your computer and verify that the NVIDIA graphics driver can be loaded. So, okay. Well, we're going to scroll up and read all the things that I just printed. Oh, interesting. God damn it. Fucking. This is my fault ish. Also, fucking Linux default installs are never as large as one actually needs them to be. Okay. There we go. Cool. Actually, interesting question. What version are we running? We're already running 4.1, so this is fine. Let's go ahead. Wait, we did a dpkg configure minus a, etc., etc. What did we do? We installed. Oh wait, yeah, okay, it's gonna be up here. 1.8. I'm gonna go ahead and take a look at. Okay. Add that. Okay, we need to reboot, so let's do that. Although, actually, this could be a good time to, like, put all of the screws back in place. Now I'm thinking about it. But, whatever, I mean, we'll see. Okay, let's run reboot, and we'll do our disco. And by disco, I mean discovery. Let's see if that device shows up. Okay. We're just waiting. I guess we can go back to this talking sort of screen while we wait. I'm gonna just hang out and drink my coffee with y'all while we do our gentle and slow reboot. Back up, so maybe that's what we do. Oh, wait, no, we got the screen flickered, so that's normally the sign that it's actually doing its reboot. I guess the reboot's just a little bit slower. Maybe, I don't know though. Okay, we'll give it like 1 minute. Back up, and if not, we'll just do a hard shutdown, and then we'll put all the screws back in. Although I feel like this is like vaguely superstitious-ish, just like if I do that, then we're definitely gonna have issues. So maybe I won't do that. Okay. Let's do a hard shutdown. Turn it back on. Alexa, turn on hold and speakers.
Okay.
Okay. Let's see here. Okay. My everything stops spinning. So it's definitely actually turned off. Now let's turn it on. Everything will start spinning again. And now we'll see if it actually comes up. I hope it does. Give it like 2 minutes. Oh, there we go. Okay, so, I mean, it's not all the way up, but the bootloader came up, so it's definitely further than last time. Oh, wow. Okay, that's a really fast boot. I'll have to remember that next time. That it doesn't seem to be going anywhere. Our power off and power on. Now, from what we remember from last time, when we turn it off, we have to press the HDMI selector. Great. And then let's go back to live. Yeehaw. Okay. Restore itself correctly this time. Yeah, okay, cool. So we're gonna, oh yeah, CUDA 1.8. I have fuzzy memories of this being an old version of Conda version. Oh no, it's playing 3.1. I mean, it's old, but it's not that old. And yeah, we'll update Conda in the process. Great. Okay. Cool. Look at it go. This is probably a little bit silly for figuring out whether or not, like, our FireWire install worked, but fundamentally, at the end of the day, the only thing that I'm really planning to do with FireWire in this is using the external GPU, so that's what we want to see is this going to work? Is this going to give us... our external GPU, and of course, dropping things is all kinds of fun. Okay, everything's at 100%, but more is hidden. That's interesting. We're gonna run htop. So, okay, yeah, we can see Conda's pegging some individual CPUs because it doesn't parallelize to automatically to the full extent that we would want. That happens, whatever. Pardon me. Okay, cool. But that's great. So it's actually doing work. That's the thing that, you know, we don't want to hang around if it's not doing anything. So we'll give it some hot minutes. I guess in the meantime, list GPUs Linux GLX info LSHW. I don't. Oh, NVIDIA SMI? Okay, maybe that's what we want. Okay, so this has only one GPU though. Oh, and that CUDA version doesn't. Okay, whatever. FireWire. Thank you. back here. So which so we've got a GeForce. Wait, did the FireWire device go away? That's confusing. That's really confusing. Where's my FireWire device? Huh. Cycle our external GPU. Let's see if anything comes up. Okay, no, we have a Thunderbolt device. Okay. Install. No luck on the external. Okay. Yes, I don't super care about the tangents. So authorize Thunderbolt 3 GPU. What does this mean? Okay. Huh. Well, let's take a look. Interesting. So now we've Razor. Okay. What's it called? Razor Core X. Okay, let's go Thunder. Bolt. Yeah, that's cool. I wonder if there's something that's like, I wonder if that like 3-wire connector that we don't have on this motherboard is somehow important. It could be. It's a long shot. Let's take a look. But I'm not holding out a lot of hope. Whatever. Yeah. Actually, let's see. Do you message? Shut down and we'll take a look. Turn it back on. Starting, but it's not loving the defaults. Those configs, I think, are not rocking out, because at 2 seconds in, it's dead. So, let's go ahead. Turn it back on. We'll turn it off, turn it back on. Come on. You can do it. There we go. We've got our little blinky. Okay, cool. Getting our boot menu back in a second. Looks like it's coming up more than before. Cool. And then that. We've got our terminal back. Let's see. Probably should have done the other way around, but hey. Okay. Okay. Let's take a look. Okay, we can give it realloc, it sounds like. So in theory, that's our internal one. Let's go take a look at this authorization. We're just gonna do this. It's not great, but it might do the trick. Like, this is a desktop. If someone's got access to it, fundamentally, security is already toast at this point for me. Port bar 14. Okay. Okay. going to try. Well, yeah, so let's try. What does PCI assign buses do? This is another question. Let's try PCI. Yeah. See if that works. Update grub. Reboot. Oh fuck, I forgot the reboot on this machine isn't the happiest. That's okay. Let's see here. What do I get? Nope. Power saver mode, power saver mode. And spin down. And we'll turn it on. Fan spinning back up. Options. Okay. PCI Realloc is what we've got set. Let's see if that works. I don't know if it's going to. Like, it could be the PCI Realloc is the reason why it was failing before. Oh, I don't know. We'll give it like 10 seconds. Actually, this looks more like it's working. So, far from a guarantee, but progress. We've got a spinny little thing in one of the corners. Although normally it goes better than this. So maybe PCI Realloc is not our bestest friend. Looking like it's not doing what we want it to do, which is turning on. Because like, we would prefer it if the computer turned on. I'll give it 10 seconds. Party. Okay, we'll try it without Realloc. Okay. splash. So I want to see what's going on. Actually, I guess I should have done that with Realog turned on first. Because I am curious. Because it was sort of just stuck in the splash screen. And now we need to hit... Start button once to get our HDMI display connected to the right one. Great. No. Still just the one GPU. No FireWire. That power cycle that. Oh, interesting. So, okay. Is it not doing what I want it to do? GPU Linux. Okay. GPU Ubuntu. PCI Realog, not happening. What is Intel? Well, okay, so we know that the Realog was not happy. So let's try assign buses and OCRs. Yeah? So we'll give this a shot. Oh, wait, nope. Sorry. I don't love this, which is to say, I'm really frustrated because we seem to have like part of a Thunderbolt thing present, but in another very real sense of the word, we don't have a working Thunderbolt instance, and okay. eGPU Linux. I like the Arch. The Arch wiki is probably. Okay. Dmessage. Okay. Well. We only have the one, which I don't love. And we don't, like, that's the thing, I don't care about doing any actual graphics on it. Okay. Shut down, we'll turn on. Oh, I should have disabled splash mode. Whatever, we can do that at boot time. Okay. Okay. So we'll go ahead, we'll boot this, and we'll see. I think we're at the, like, it's more, it's like an hour and a half of trying to do this. So we're probably going to call it. Pretty soon, I think. I think. The other option would be to try and do dual GPUs in. Rather than with an external one. I like the idea of an external one, but okay. No splash. Let's run that. Okay, cool. Great. Got a bunch of shit coming up. And then it stops. That's interesting. 5 seconds in after keyboard. Although that does kind of make sense because the keyboard's a USB keyboard and probably just did some funky stuff. Yeah, okay. Well, so much for that. I really wonder what the three wires. I wonder what the additional plug is for that we don't have on this motherboard. Even though ostensibly it's supposed to work with this motherboard, makes me suspicious. Because partial working is kind of like the vibe that I would guess for something like this. But let's try. I don't know. Let's try just no CRs. We'll do that. No CRs. No splash. See what comes up. If that works, great. If it doesn't, we'll call it a day. Yep. Okay. And by call it a day, I mean like we'll reboot without any of the special settings all the way. HID raw. And, okay, so it looks like we actually, the CRs do something important. No, that was just a different monitor. Doing its thing. Okay. Fuck. We tried. Well, I guess the other possibility, which I hadn't considered, is because, like, the device is kind of showing up, but not all the way, is, like, maybe the GPU in the Razer X Chroma is, like, not super happy with the life choices that we've made. That's another possibility. Try assign buses, leave the CRs there. Oh, did I forget to disable the splash screen? I bet I did. Oh, it just boots really fucking fast when I do it that way. Okay. Again. There we go. Get our window back. Okay. So assign buses works. This no CRs thing does not. Update grub. Cool. NVIDIA. And just the one. Fire. And similarly, I think, once again, if we do this, like, power cycle, we should see. Got our Oh, interesting. Did we just crash it? I think we did. Mass is still moving. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's not working. Don't love it, obviously. Okay. I'm gonna switch this back to talking. No, I said we were gonna be done. Alexa, create a 10-minute timer.
10 minutes, starting now.
So the other thing that I think we could do, semi-reasonably, is let's go, ooh, cool. Not great. Let's see. Is this any more stable? Nope. Okay. Something's caught. It's keeping it from going down. What do you got? There we go. Let's go take a quick look at our Razer. Out. What is this? Okay. Bunch of cables, bunch of cables. Well, actually, maybe not. That could be good for us. You know, if the issue is just one. Everything. Get the Razor's Coma out. Okay, let's take a look. Yeah, you don't have enough power hooked up to you. You're gonna do shit. Okay, so that's why. Or at least I think that's why. I think that's why. It's power. Okay. Well. Okay. Together and they come apart super fucking easily, which is not what I want. I would prefer it if they stayed together. One of these little convenient. No, because there's no room if we do that. Oh, wait, actually, what happens? Where's my front screwdriver up here for a reason? Ugh. Here we go. Maybe. Give it a shot. And yeah. There we go. Get this chunk of mostly useless metal out of the way. Of exciting return fairly flexible. Okay, and then if this works, we'll go back to defaults. Sorry, what I think I need to say is yeah. We'll go back and we'll try the defaults. There we go. Okay. just do this one. You go in just hard mode. Do you not go in this one? Ah. Maybe that's why. Okay. Maybe. Where's my phone sign? My phone is signing a bunch of things. But I'm in the middle of doing something. So I'm inclined to let it wait until I'm just beeping the sounds at me. Is this going to go away? Is this going to go away? Wait, okay. So this is just a... I think this is the way. I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure this is the way. But this thing is not the way. And I don't super know. Was the right connector. Got it. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe this is not the right connector. All of this to save driving an hour to Fremont, which is now taking more than an hour. Okay. So what about if I just want to do just this too? Are you going to go in there? That's a no? Oh, and I caught myself. Alexa, stop. Okay. Let's go look. Okay. Okay, there's someone doing this from mining, which is of course thing. But I would like to see how they get it. That's a thumbnail. it goes in this way, right? Like that would just. Would that not help? No, maybe would that not help? Okay. That's always good. Is there anything else that would help? Is there anything else that would help? Is there anything else that would help? It's day, that is not me. Okay. There it is, maybe. Yeah, okay. How are we doing? You know, it's like power. Suspicious. Because it didn't line up quite with the little magic thing that it does to have all of the pets on it. Oh, there we go. Okay. It's still lined up. Great mounting solution. So, as soon as this thing comes up, I'm going to go in, edit it, have it boot normally. Okay. Edit. Well, I mean, the sign bus has worked. Values of, well, did the sign buses work? Let's go, no splash. We will leave the sign buses off. For now. See if that works. And then get our fancy GPU. Oh, just slide into this fancy GPU case. errors along the way. Which is something that we'll definitely say. Okay. Because we can't, we don't have anything to scoot down with. But that's okay. Okay. There we go. Ah. Now, let's cover up the power. Main screen turn on, as it were. And one of these is going to be the Thunderbolt cable. Yeah. There we go. Ah. Yeehaw. Okay. Let's go to live. We'll get a video stream of my walking really quickly. Because the main thing I want to see is, do we have the Thunderbolt device? And does it show up at all in NVIDIA SMI? No, and no, interesting. Okay, you did turn on, right? Didn't work. Let's take a look at this. So the fan's definitely not turning on either. So that's, you know, an interesting sign. Let's turn it off. Okay. Let's turn it on. And doesn't come on either. Interesting. Let's see. Anything? Where's our chroma? Okay. Well, I'm assuming this one's live. That thing's definitely got power. So. Not turning on. Don't know. Okay. At least the power supply makes some noise. Now, let's take a look. Just to be on. Incredibly safe side. Maybe put something. Unseated on our adventure. Let's try this again. What about now? Still no love. Still no love. Okay. GPU. Well, not GPU. Fan on. So that's progress. Let's turn it off. I have the fan spin down. Okay, so then there's a question. Maybe this is drawing too much power for this. I could unfortunately see that being the case. Let's try that again. Okay. I really want this to work. I do. Feels like the time to call it was probably a little while ago. Though, honestly. Or thinking anywhere resembling rationally. Okay. There it is. Oop. Yeah. Okay. Huh. Maybe it's a bad card. I can see that. It's a pretty old GPU. And I think I probably got it on eBay. So might not be of the highest quality. Okay. Try this one last time. Coming up. Okay, well, it came up, but we're not. don't know why this isn't coming up. Yeah. I do know it's not coming up, so let's turn her off. We'll come back to this another day. Sorry we didn't succeed, everyone.